schwenken.
You remember though, too much power sometimes. Not good. Go around that, the beach front way.
Oh, go in this way.
Four-wheel drive. You've got four. Can you lock your diff? You in low or high?
High.
Oh, that's back low as well. And lock your diff. Because we've got the thing there to be able to lock it. Back is, but not your front.
Then
you need to change your front axle then to a lockable front axle. Like your diff. You put your diff, like if you diff search diff, and then obviously your front one, you want to put it to a locking. Front differential. Really?
Yeah.
You've not got the option for a front. It's the only rear-wheel driver.
Well,
but look at your transfer, look at your transfer case, like transfer box. May only be set to a rear-wheel drive transfer.
Well, it's all-wheel drive case.
Yeah, but is there one that's like folder? 4x4. What's the difficult option? Off-road or
CJD off-road.
Yeah, for that one. Obviously check your front. See if you can lock your front disc or not. If not, you might have to pull yourself, winch yourself up. Remember. Hold on to, I think it's, is it control? You can use your mouse. And you can let, once you've clicked onto the start. And then you use your mouse to pull it in what direction you want. So I think someone's just changed it out. There's like four people in there. Well, two others in there. Cool. There you go. Just hold your brake on.
I'm grateful of you.
Here you go, I'm holding you there. Here, probably. Put your stuff on a rock. Or lock your rear deer.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it's not even going.
Doesn't seem like it's in gear.
That's not too far high.
Yeah, what are you in, high range or low range?
High.
Put it in low range. You in low range?
I don't know why that works.
Why?
It's 2 seconds for the diff lock. You can have a watch on low range.
Yeah.
It's
fucking coming diesel, that is.
He's flying through. Oh shit. Well, look where we're going. Alright, you're gonna have to move back a little bit.
Sounds a bit more grunting, is it?
Well, it's already grunting, it's got a big engine in it. Just sitting it on the floor, innit? Whoa!
There goes the front bumper. He's lost his rear axle. Do you want to go back to front?
Is it easy?
So if I pick this route right, so I ain't cut the snorkel. Oh, it's broken top. That's a bad idea to go that way.
Oh. you go back to them. Fuck's sake, man. There you go, shut it for me.
Your front axle is bent.
It is.
Yeah. There we go. Should
be alright. Oh. There's my spare wheel. Can't do it again.
You've gone too high. You could be a bit like, yeah, bro, from there. These goes to like stage one supercharger and stage three.
I think I'm just turning NOS off so I see how that is.
No, you got NOS off, yeah, that won't help. Bend your front axle. Try doing it a bit slower, not so hard on the throttle. And get yourself lined up a bit better.
Is that right though?
Wiggle your steering side to side. He just died. Whoa. He's lagging big time. Whoa. Hey, fuck off. You're lagging out that bad. Probably the server. I don't know, he should pause himself. Where he keeps respawning himself.
No, I'm leaving this so much, Jimmy, not already.
Yeah, don't come.